Very good morning, students. Today let us discuss about sex determination in human beings. In human, there are 26 chromosomes. It is diploid in nature. During gametogenesis, the chromosome number is reduced to of only 23 chromosome will be in the gamete. Now in haploid condition, already you know the first 44 chromosome are called autosomes. The last two chromosome are called allosome. In human, sex of individual is determined by Y chromosome. Next, we will discuss about the Y chromosome and maleness. Both end of Y chromosome having pseudo autosomal region. This region recombine with the X chromosome. The remain 95% of Y chromosome contain non-recombining region of Y chromosome. This region is furtherly divided into two region, the functional genes in euchromatin region and non-functional genes in the heterochromatin region. In euchromatin region, the functional genes will be there. The gene is called sex determining region of the Y chromosome, which determine the sex of individual. Especially it determines the male. In adult male, yes, sex determining region of Y chromosome determine the maleness, which responsible for testis determining factor in adult male. Next, we'll discuss about bare body. Scientist Bear and Bertram first observed condensed body in nerve cells of cat. The condensed body present in female, actually not in male. They call it as sex chromatin. It is later called by pair body. In XY chromosome system, in male having only one X, in the female having there are two X chromosome. There is a difference in the dosage. Actually, difference is compensated by inactivated of one X chromosome. Both male and female, there is only one functional X chromosome is there. The next scientist, Mary Leon, pair body is inactivated chromosome. In female, tightly coiled in the heterochromatin region. Already we know that the heterochromatin region is not having functional genes. Euchromatin region is having only functional genes. Pair body in a cell was 1 less than number of X chromosome. For example, XO is a female having no pair body. XXY male having one bare body. Haplodiploidy mechanism. This type of mechanism can be seen in ants, wasps, bees. In insects like honeybees, this mechanism is common. In haplodiploidy mechanism, the fertilized egg into female, it has 2n number of chromosome, that is called diploid in nature. The unfertilized egg develop into male, they have only half of the number of chromosome. They are called as drones. Actually, already know we know that fertilized egg develop into male by the process of parthenogenesis. During haplodiploid mechanism, the unfertilized egg develop into female. In honeybees, queen and workers. The workers contribute to the queens for the reproductive success, so indirectly their own. So this phenomenon is called kin selection. Body.